Hello guys, welcome back to Women's Fitway, womensfitway.com. Today's workout is very, very simple. It's all exercises that we are very familiar with, or if you're a beginner, you should be trying to master them now before you move on to other sorts of movements. So, on the advanced program, we are doing 10 rounds total of 30 air squats, 20 sit-ups, and 10 push-ups. If you just started working out or if you haven't been following my program yet, I want you to do the intermediate program or the beginner program depending on your level. You can find both of those variations at my site. Intermediates are going to do 5 rounds, beginners are going to do 3 rounds, and you'll be able to watch my mom, who's 53 years old, and she's definitely not an advanced athlete. She's on this program and she does the beginner workouts for you, and you can find that demonstration there on my site, womensfitway.com. So, I'm gonna get started. I'm definitely a little nervous because 300 squats is no joke, not even for me, but I'm gonna push through, I'm gonna keep moving the entire time, and that is what I hope that you do as well. Just keep moving. If you need to take a few seconds rest, you'll probably see me do that during this workout. That is okay, that is super, super normal. You just wanna keep moving right on after that 3 second rest. So I'm gonna get started. It's cold out here. Hopefully I warm up really fast. And that's all. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. 3, 2, 1, and squats. 1. Push-ups. 2. 1. 10. 20. 10. 3. round five, almost halfway. Halfway, round six. Keep pushing, guys. Round seven, here we go. Round eight, three more rounds. Twenty.
30. Two rounds. Last one, guys. Here we go. Done with squats.